Pick out your SST book, okay, and the notebook also. Okay, so today now next turn is your SST turn, and today we will discuss our same chapter, chapter 5. Okay, so let's start. Have a look here, chapter 5, Coastal Regions and Islands of India. So we have discussed already this chapter, so let's start this chapter exercise. Okay, multiple choice questions also done, fill in the blanks, match the columns also done. So today we will discuss here what we need. Okay, class, take out your notebook also. Okay, Wednesday 5th August 2020, you have to fill the date and day. Okay, what meaning? First is coastline, the land along a coast. Okay, volcanic, produced by a volcano. Inhabit, live in. Coral deposits, substances deposited at the bottom of the sea. Textile, a type of cloth. Folk, relating to traditional art or culture. Okay, commercial, related to trade. And lagoon, a stretch of salt water separated from the sea by a low sandbank or coral reef. Look at here, class. Okay, this is a coral reef. Okay, attract a coral growing on a massive wave resistant structure and associated sediments created by skeletons such as later generation of corals and other calcareous reef bed. Okay, this is a coral reef. Okay, so this this and this. Okay, coral reef in Hindi class, Munga Chattan. Okay, now lagoon, a stretch of salt water separated from the sea by a low sand bank or coral reef. Abundance, a very large quantity. Okay, a very large quantity. Now backwater, where the water is stagnant. Okay, stagnant. What is the meaning of class stagnant? Stagnant means class therava is there. Okay, ek jagah mein rehna. Okay, so stagnant or polar. When it's a very large quantity, backwater where the water is stagnant. Okay, so these are your 10 word meaning class. So today assignment is word meaning. Okay, so you have to write this word meaning in your SST note. Okay, and learn also. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.